Greetings fellow Wastelanders, Dellums here coming at you with another Fallout 4 news update. In today's video I'm going to be talking about Erik Todd Dellums' tweets in general and how people have jumped to conclusions on the previous tweet that he put out. So yeah guys, I'm just going to dive right into this. I might be pretty salty in this video because I'm a bit angry and a bit upset by the way some people in the community have reacted to this. So yeah guys, I'm going to tell you guys why I think this, and yeah, I'm just going to dive right into it. So Erik Todd Dellums tweeted out, I think it was yesterday the 22nd, or it might have been the 21st, I can't remember, apologies on that, but he tweeted out, just did something that will hopefully make all hashtag freedog fans smile, hashtag share love. And immediately, I'm not going to be naming any names in this, but immediately a YouTuber jumped on it. A YouTuber who defends people jumping on him for some reason, but he jumped on Erik and was like, oh, this is obviously a tease for Fallout 4, and got most of his fan base then was just like spamming Fallout 4, replying to this tweet with Fallout 4 confirmed. You know how fans are, but yeah. And it's really interesting because Erik's done this in the past. He just genuinely loves Fallout. He's a massive avid Fallout fan, and I just genuinely think it's just something relating to Fallout. It could just very well be another shoddy cast episode. It could very well be an interview with some fans. I mean, you never know. Why just jump to the conclusion of it's Fallout 4? He's just an awesome dude who just has such a passion for Fallout that. He tweets about it, and I feel really bad for him because last time he tweeted something hinting at Fallout, somebody made a video on it, and then all these fans were badgering Erik, and then he decided just to come off Twitter for a while, and it was a real shame because he's so awesome on Twitter, man. He's always trying to make people smile. But yeah, so he took a break from Twitter, and then the same person came out with a video kind of saying, oh, all these people who are attacking Erik, stop, you're being mean. And it's just kind of repeated the same thing again, really. So yeah guys, I don't mean to come off as a jerk or as a hater in this video, but yeah guys, we need to kind of stop jumping to conclusions. I mean, I'd think that the fan base would be pretty thick at this point, like not thick as in stupid, but thick as in thick skinned, like we wouldn't really take tweets as seriously, take them as a godsend, you know what I mean? But yeah guys, that's been me, Dellums. I just thought I'd bring you this quick little update video on my thoughts and opinions on it. So yeah guys, let's just leave Erik Todd Dellums alone, let's just leave Freedog to his thing. So yeah, that's been Dellums, and peace out Wastelanders.